Ah, it's good to be at sea again, but I don't much like that sky.
Even a pretty sunrise is a bad omen to you, Mr. Faulkner. Where are these raiders?
By guessing by God, an easterly course toward the coast. Miss Mandy reports of some British boats gathering somewhere in these rocks, threatening the vineyard.
Sails ahoy!
To your battle stations!
We need to keep the gunboat up. We need to the vineyard pier.
He's putting holes in our hull!
And fire!
Hold!
Miss Davy, jump for me!
We're in it now, boys!
Fire press!
Fire, Quibble! Ready, sir! On my
destroy them or use them to our advantage. Either way, avoid the blasted things.
To our advantage, how?
Shoot the blooming things with our swivels when I...
Should be safe now, but it's a hot chase. Get after them and end the threat on the vineyard.
Gunboat! Gunboat! Make ready, boys!
Fire swivel!
Move!
And fire!
Full sail! Wrong way, sir! We should make a course after those ships! They've veered north! Not there, but an abandoned fort!
Lobcock shouldn't be there.
Well, it is there, Mr. Faulkner.
And it's too close to the vineyard. Time and tide went for no man. Take out those towers.
Nice driving, Captain. Ready out to fire.
Fire!
Mortars!
Mortars!
And fire!
Sail!
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 We're sailing into Mortars, the wind.
Captain!
Alter your course.
Fire blaster!
That is the problem. What reason would the English have to threaten Martha's Vineyard? It has no strategic value and its people remain peaceful. I fear an influence of a different kind saw to this.
Templars.
But what they intend, I do not know.
Your orders?
I need time to piece things together. We set a course for home.
Aye, aye.
Full sail!
Pull in the half sail!
We need to ease up half speed. Sail! Ease her off, half sail.
I want everything.
Loosen to full sail.
Take it down the half sail!
wind! Veer off!
All hands down! Pull in the half sail!
Bring us full stop! Full stop!
Might want to have...